Why? Because of it's not. No, it's definitely not. Realize how far we drove to get here.
Last year, because even the town, you come up here, you know, that's far on that big side. Like, it's the same thing.
No, this is definitely different. This is more mountain. We're going near Mount Washington. This troll trail, when it's finished, it's going to be 46 miles. 46 miles when it's completed.
What is it now?
It's in pieces. So this is only going to go to 22 or something, and then it's broken. And then it goes 12 miles, and it's broken again, and then...
Okay.
Go right ahead, you can go as fast as you want. Get your workout on. And if you hear clicking, one of those is not in gear. So slightly move it, slightly, until you don't hear that noise. Yes, keep spinning though. Keep spinning, so you don't hear it. All right, it's on your left side. You need to change your left until it's in gear. Slightly, slightly, slightly. See? Now you don't hear it anymore, right? You're damaging your chain if you're hearing that noise. The metal's rubbing against the chain. Now it's on your back. You can hear it. You hear that almost, it's slight. Just slightly, slightly. Yeah, the right. Because I can hear it on your back. Keep spinning, but you gotta be spinning though to hear it. Well, you changed the whole gear, but that's okay. That's fine. Does that gear feel fine?
Yeah.
Great. On your left.
On your left, sir.
On your right, miss. How's your gear? Are you in the right gear, Onaje?
Yep.
Okay, it has to be comfortable, but not too hard. I wouldn't move your left. Your left is going to be as easy as it's going to be. But your right, that's where you're going to be changing. So going back to what I was saying earlier, that's the racing design. They incorporated all the racing stuff into this bike.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. So you can order it online. It's worth every penny. In fact, I got that one used. The bike shop had it. Yeah. So look at that. It's still in pristine condition. That right handle on the front, I think what happened is it fell. She didn't tell me about it. I'm talking about that handle where the brake is at, because it's loose. Did you get them to tighten it?
Oh.
Yeah. It is. I'm talking about if you move it, put your hand on it, on the brake. Yeah, feel you can twist it a little bit. It's kind of loose. And Ajay's coming up.
On my left?
No, he dropped. Now he drops back to the rear. This is the type of footage you see in the Tour de France.
Yeah.
Okay. See the cyclists up front. Cavalry.
So many miles. People don't care what they look like. Just like get there.
Yeah. That's right. All right, someone's coming up. Who's behind me? Okay, she's coming on our left. That's how you're supposed to raise kids. Sitting down watching them play a baseball game. Hello. There you go, now you're in the drop. Once you're in the drop, now you're pushing your cardio. Great. See, you're nice. You're in a nice, good gear now. Great for spinning. Get your workout, girl. Thank you. You know, you're going 14 miles an hour. That's good speed.
Yeah.
Yes.
Feels good.
Mm-hmm. 13 to 14 miles an hour, yep. Hello. Good. Good. You didn't have to do that. morning.
Mm-hmm.